Video Gamers Oasis presents the October Scary Retro Point-and-Click Adventure Game Walkthrough Marathon. Stay subscribed for further updates.
Let's see if we can do a little investigation on this computer. Maze game. Please wait while maze is loading. All right. Let's press end. Maybe we'll get... I heard it. If you press end, it'll take you immediately to the game. How do I move forward here? Forward left, mouse button, up arrow. Investigate this maze here. Maybe we can find some secret answers here. Save the game. Save this as Lewis Maze Game. Where exactly I'm going, I'm not sure, but we'll find out soon. What's this? Did we get it? Bingo! Oh my gosh, we got it. I have a book of passwords here. Files. San Francisco City Guy. I'm gonna type, write this down in Lewis Chandler. Quickly. Lewis Chandler Files. San Francisco City Guide, 1888. Cyan Palace, Port 4th Street. Pomodoro Crystal Way, Golden Gardenia Hotel. Il Palazzo, 1118 Houghton Avenue. Here we go. Passwords. That's what we want. Nothing else. Passwords. Storage unit. We want 15-06-24. Business entry. We want number 607. Laptop. We want antiques. Maintenance. 22-50-12. And we have briefcase. Four, six, five, 3-4868. All right, fireproof box, 3964, home office, security alarm, 130. We don't need anything else right now. Put the disc in there. Top password. Username is Lewis. Password is password is antique. Enter. Lewis Chandler, welcome. All right. Let's put this in here. Get out of there. Put the disc in here in the drive. Lewis. And we'll pipe in antiques. Keyboard won't work. Okay, we'll worry about that right now. Okay, let's investigate that briefcase.
The October Scary Retro Point-and-Click Adventure Game. Walk through marathon. Stay subscribed for further updates.